time, I swear it. Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay Puft is so interested in me. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Boson will loosen him up. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants more. Get it? That's funny to you. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Beckman, you've got to distract him.
Beckman, are you getting coffee?
Beckman's getting coffee. Boson, loosen him up. There it goes. Follow me, quick. Draw him over here. Should do the trick. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements!
Right.
Check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Ah! Well, help me.
Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
Getting some tension. Hit him with both arms. Soften him up with your boson darts.
That's how you do it. Great job, you guys.
Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
There he goes! The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
All right there, Sunshine.
Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream!
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset move? What do you think?
Soften him up with your boson darts. Got him on the ropes, Lobster! Land the last one so we can go home!
You killed my dessert!
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray, Winston, and
You met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.